Okay. We are gonna start by this.
Hit in the air, yes, to right field. Ooh. Miltiades.
Oh, come on. Chase.
And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
Out.
Caden Ellis digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
Yeah, they just haven't been able to figure it out yet, but it's still early. We're seeing some pretty good pitching so far in this game.
Noel will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. So nothing happening this time around. Caden Ellis will stand in for the third time.
Uh-oh.
Still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on.
Yes,
the
hitting streak will come alive still.
A good swing on the ball.
And the runner from second will stay put at third, so their runners at the corner. Caden Ellis stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here, with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Sanchez is in pursuit, and the inning is over. So they're held in check here this half of the inning. Not too many more shots left. Home half of the eighth.
We lost.
Well, you always
actually won.
A good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, a real good performance, as you'll see in his final line. He gave him 7 2/3 good innings, and he was definitely the difference in this one.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click on over. We're back here on the Minor League Pregame Show before we... Minor League Baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the double. Caden Ellis set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
Liner toward right center. And he dives to make a spectacular catch. Caden Ellis will dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one.
Caden Ellis.
Hit high and deep to right center.
Is it gone?
Racing back to the track. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire
two
the
really
side.
Good plays.
Pretty painless half of the inning, all told. On now to the bottom. Caden Ellis will stand in for the third time now. Still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. He just wants to get up there and put a good swing on.
Yes.
Vasquez ranging back, but he's
double
not going to get
still stays on.
Oh, and he runs right through the stop sign.
Oh, why did you do that?
Time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to...
That was stupid, but stupid choice for him, but...
Caden Ellis gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. High in the air out to center field.
Come on.
Moves over.
Now again.
No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Nothing doing here this half. 2, 3, and 4 set to kick off the bottom of the ninth.
Extra innings.
Caden Ellis steps in to begin the inning.
Catcher, Caden Ellis.
Hit hard on the
yes,
ground.
Yes, single.
And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Striding into the box, Caden Ellis. He singled his last time up. First pitch of the at-bat. Hard liner to center field.
Yes, single again.
And that'll get down for a base hit. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. The relay.
Yes, safe.
He's in there.
Whew.
Handful of fine individual performances
and we
to choose
again.
From in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead
we'll
and
see.
Let this man take home the hardware? He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits.
What? Really, Kyla? Seriously? Oh my gosh! Stop doing that!
was watching it, and it just did that.
Can I have some nerds, Kyla?
Now from your exclusive home for Minor League Baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Tonight, game two with Caden Ellis will stand in, getting the start right here despite being out of the lineup last night. Trying to escape unscathed here in the first.
And he pulls this one into right. Another great catch.
And he makes a great Caden Ellis stands in for the second time. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
And that was one of the hardest hit balls we've had all game.
Yes, space it.
It's been a pretty feeble effort offensively for his side.
And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. And
yeah,
you see on the graphic right there that his hitting streak will indeed live on as he just continues to hit the ball well.
Can you imagine waking up every morning, coming to the ballpark, knowing that you're going to get a base hit?
Caden Ellis steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. This is pulled into right.
Yes.
And that'll get down for a base hit. The relay. And this will wind up a closer play than I thought, but he's in there with two bases.
Yes, double single.
Caden Ellis, ready for another at bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
Come on, Caden Ellis.
Hit hard
base
towards
hit,
center.
Yes.
Again, a nice clean base hit, his third of the game.
So if you can get called up in this episode.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
And this is what you want out of your starter. Gives him 7 strong innings, sets things up perfectly for his bullpen to get the final 6 outs. He's going to walk away with a victory. Good job.
So that's a wrap.
See the votings and yeah, my head. Do, 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 do. Looks like they got Marcus Stroman. Damn, we got Robert and Odor.
Now from your exclusive home for Minor League Baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Tonight, the opener. Stepping in, Caden Ellis, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line to the right side. And he'll lay out to make
a
spectacular catch. Wow. Caden Ellis will dig in. 0-for-1 here in this one.
Catcher, Caden Ellis.
Back to him, and that's off his leg. but he is able to recover as he gets the out at first.
Man, this has been really good, great plays in this episode. I don't know. Like, Ellis weird.
Stand in for the third time now, still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on.
And he just wants to get up there and put a good swing on the ball.
Oh, and this goes right past him. Around first, heading for second.
He's going to try
for
third.
Second. He'll try for third. And he is in there.
Ah, it's not a base hit, though.
Caden Ellis will stand in. One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far.
Yeah, guys, he's got to be feeling a little bit like that dog that gets left out in the rain.
And not anymore.
Inside by the fire.
A hitting streak.
Just not seeing what everyone else is.
The relay
continues.
Not in time, and he's in there with a double. And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits, but more importantly, that big home run, which really led his guys to this victory.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click on over to theshownation.com. The Rough Riders stand tall in the saddle. They win it 6-1. Good night, everybody.
Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
Minor League Baseball now on the show as our road trip makes a stop in the Double-A Texas League. Caden Ellis will stand in, and you see what he's done over the past four games, as hot as they come. Hard hit ball to second. Throw gets him, two down. Caden Ellis stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out. Into the windup and the pitch. Hit hard on the ground.
Oh, come on.
To his right, Nunez.
Goes going to him.
In time, and the side is retired. So nothing happening this time around. We played four full. Caden Ellis will step in now as his guys look for a breakthrough here with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, that's been a long time coming. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Maybe this will be the time that they finally crack the scoreboard.
And
yes.
Get down out there near the wall. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. Caden Ellis digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
Well, it's a close ball game, but it's starting to get late, so they need to get at least one back here in this inning.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. Oh, one count. Here's the pitch. This is pulled into right. Miltiades is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
And you know, these guys are at a point where they need.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, it wasn't exactly a complete game, but he did get him into the seventh inning, and that was
right,
enough
guys,
to get his guys into position to win
that
this ballgame.
Well, wrap
so that'll put a wrap on things here this
here.
Evening. For my partners, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has
day.
Been a presentation.